the sky.
That's probably the one.
Now, Paris's hawks are from the southwest. Ooh. And love to perch up high. But out in the southwest deserts, there aren't a lot of perching options like trees. So they're often found hanging out on cacti and power lines. Now, as you can imagine, power lines can be pretty dangerous. So if you're from those areas, you can help them out by putting up other perching options to help them post up high and maintain mass control. Now, they have vision that they can see 8 times better than even we can. And they put these they can find small prey with that vision from really far away. And they put these amazing skills to use by hunting in packs, which is why earlier I called her the wolf of the air. Now, if they live in a pack, there must be a boss, right? So, how many of you out there, by a show of hands, think that the boys are the boss?
Anyone?
Nobody. All right, one guy. I see. All right. Well, how many of you out there think that the females are the boss? A lot more hands.
All right, guys, females hold on. I think that Diane might know who the boss of her pack is. So, ladies, why don't you come on up there and tell Susie who the boss is?
Yeah, here she comes. Woo! Coming up. All right, well, I think she needs a drum roll, everybody, for the answer. Yes, it's the females. They are bigger and stronger than the males. So let's give it up for some girl power. Away. So sometimes they take a little second great for his pets, especially if you have little ones at home.
He's like, no,
they're
I don't want to go.
They're actually quite clean, believe it or not. We handle our rats every day, and when we put them back, a lot of times they're clean with each other. Like, who just touched you? Like, we're the very maybe a wolf?
Yeah.
treasure than themselves. But how they do that might surprise you. As you can see, when Theo comes back out here, they are long, lean, and tall, like a greyhound, to be endurance runners. They can run for hours at a time until their prey becomes tired. Now, it's that long pursuit that enables them to identify the old, sick, and the weak. Actually keeping the herd healthier by allowing the strong to survive. Now there are a lot of misconceptions about how wolves interact with humans. Little Red Riding Hood and her fairy tale friends have misled us. Wolves are not the vicious man-eaters that we grew up hearing about. In fact, in the last 100 years,
there's only one out.
Oh, there they are.
There's the owl. There's one.
This is the least, like, when you're watching a dog.
That's pretty cool.